strange click sound right next to my head. Did you?
It'd be pretty important for you.
Well, click maybe again. Oh my God, Liz, off the scale.
I
can see it.
Well,
we can't really prove you. Oh my God. Liz, off the scale. Oh my God, Liz, off the scale.
Right.
Which has gone down a bit since we put the curtains up, but
we're
again, we're still catching stuff.
What, in this corridor?
In the corridor,
yeah. So did you suspect that it was from cars going past outside and stuff like that? And more recently, though, you put the curtains up and it still hasn't...
I still get it now and again. Yeah. You know, I can be messing around in the back at the sink or something, I'll just catch something
like
the corner of my eye.
Mm.
And look
round. Is it always
like
moving in the same direction, or...?
It seems to go that way.
And a few nights she's woke up absolutely screaming. Early hours Saturday morning, but she doesn't wake up in the night, and she woke up screaming, and she doesn't get out of bed, and she ran out of her bed screaming for Rob. So she come in our bed, and there's a few bangs in her room.
Is there anything we can do for you? That was a bang.
I heard it.
Yes, I did.
It's here.
It's really interesting.
If you've got anything left to say, now would be a very, very good time to say it. What?
Like a zombie, something had just moved, like a box, like a box just fell over or something. So you're going to get the live stream running in about... Do you hear that? About, yeah.
Like a
thump.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do you live here?
Oh wow.
What was that?
Do you hear that?
Yeah.
Here.
Have you lived here long? Do you live here? Oh wow. What was that?
Do you hear that?
Yeah.
You know, no one's panicking or anything like that, or...
Yeah, no.
That records low frequency, really low frequency stuff.
Do you live here?
Oh wow.
What was that?
Do you hear that?
Yeah.
Here.
I did have a good time, especially had a good time meeting Rob and Stacey, great people. It's a very interesting case for us because the Enfield here probably is the star of the show.
From the information that we know and from what we found out ourselves and our research, I'd say we've come to the conclusion that 99% of it is psychological.
Stacey's experiences may yet prove to be paranormal. We can't say for sure that the house has nothing going on in it, because there does seem to be a very sort of subtle background of little things going on. This is true of a lot of properties.
When you put all the pieces of the puzzle together of that particular house, there's still a few things that are unclear to us.
We'll continue to work with Rob and Stacey, Demi and Ethan as they go along, and maybe we can make some sense out of some of the things that have happened. But one thing that really, really does stick out is the fact that there is a high EM in that corridor. There could be numerous causes for that, but it's very important that the council do take this observation seriously and do a thorough electrical inspection of that building.